Hey Luke, are you ready for finals tomorrow?
Not even a little bit.
How about for our last semester here at MPHS starting next week?
I think that's what I'm really not ready for.
You're not a highly motivated soul, are you, Luke?
Nope. Let's start the news, Will. Congratulations to the Student of the Month nominees for January 2017. Art, Alicia Larson. Auto, Jack Meyer. Business, Jack Becker. Facts, Julia Mahold. Tech Ed, Colton Deviner. Language Arts, Ann Zwaber. Math, Mason Kohotek. Music, Drew Grams. Phi-Ed and Health, Mitchell Palmier. Science, Josie Herman. Social Studies, Blake Bolter. World Language, Julia Bauer. A representative from the United States Navy will be here to visit with students on Thursday, January 12th at lunchtime in the cafeteria. Any students who wish to visit with a recruiter are welcome. Normandale Community College will be here today at 11 o'clock a.m. Representatives will meet in the Upper Media Center. See Ms. Turk in the guidance office for a pass to meet with the rep. Students must have a pass to meet with the representatives. Attention all students. Please return or renew all library books before the end of the semester. Overdue notices will be sent via your school email. There will be no early release this Thursday, January 12th, due to finals. Information is available on the website and has been emailed to your school account. Now here's Will with the rest of the news.
Check out an exciting and growing new sport in New Prague that is fun for all ages. Lacrosse season starts in the spring. Registration is starting now. For more details on how to join, visit newpreglacrosse.com. There will be an informational meeting on Tuesday, January 10th at 7 p.m. at the State Bank of New Prague. Everyone is invited to attend. Forms available in the forms rack outside the office. Deadline to register is January 29th for boys and March 12th for girls. Attention, Trojan baseball players. Trojan Baseball needs as many high school players as possible to work with the youth players during winter trainings. Players can check the specific dates on the baseball website in the winter training section or see Coach Dubé. Please email or talk to Coach Dubé if you are willing to volunteer. Go Trojans! If you would like a yearbook, purchases are due by February 3rd. You can order them through FeePay. Cost is $50. If you have any questions, contact Ms. Meyer. Attention seniors, your panoramic pictures have arrived. Please stop in the office to pick them up. What's for lunch, Luke?
Today's lunch is hot dog on a whole grain bun, diced onions, pickle relish, steamed carrots, assorted fruit, and milk.
And today's high school grill options are a choice of Bosco sticks or pizza calzone, carrot celery sticks with hummus, assorted fruit, and milk.
We want to wish a happy birthday to Brandon McMillan and James Lincoln.
I guess this is farewell to my time on the news.
It sure is. I'm really going to miss it.
Me too, but I know next semester's class will be just as awesome.
Absolutely. Have a great day, New Prague.